and gentlemen, Quincy Jones.
I first met Mr. Sammy Davis, Jr. when I was 14 years old, and since everybody's putting his business in the street, Sammy was 21, and that's exactly 42 years ago when he was working with his father and his uncle with the Will Master Trio at the Washington Educational and Social Club. And he was very serious talent at this time, and he was well on his way to becoming a legend. And over the years, I've had the honor of playing for him, writing charts for him, conducting for him, fishing with him, which is pretty funny, and rooting for him. There's a cliche that goes, he's the best friend a song ever had. But in Sammy's case, it's really true. And tonight, some of Sammy's best friends are going to get together here tonight and do some of the songs that he brought to life during this beautiful career. And we're going to start with Miss Diane Carroll.
Gonna build a mountain, please to hold my wheel. Gonna build a mountain, gonna build it high. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, only know I'm gonna fly. Gonna build a daydream, a little hope. Gonna put that daydream. Oh, my way.
with you on a new day.
Be sweet, but be discreet. don't go off your feet. He's too close for comfort. Too close, too close for comfort. Please, he's not a guest. Too close, too close, and I'm just when to say when. Be firm, be there, be sure, beware. On your guard, take care while there's such temptation. One thing leads to another. Too late to run for cover. He's much too close for comfort now. Be wise, be smart, behave, my heart. Don't upset your car when he's close. Be soft, be sweet, but be discreet.
Junior 50th anniversary celebration. Brought to you by Cascade. Noticing spots on your dishes, you're not using Cascade. Cascade with cheating action gives you virtually spotless dishes every time.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sammy Davis Jr.
Your 60th anniversary celebration, this is Charlie O'Donnell.
This is Joan London.
And Charles Gibson.
Parenting the early years, this week helping your child develop skills for a lifetime.
Advice from Dr. T. Barry Brazelton plus First Lady Barbara Bush on Good Morning America.
Monday, a housewife with a past gets one last assignment in a world she thought she'd left behind. Kate Capshaw stars in Her Secret Life on the ABC Monday Night Movie. Watch the weekend report tonight on most of these ABC stations.